genetics based problem 3. In this problem, a man who is with blood group A marries a woman who is with blood group B. So the blood group of the man or the father is A, and the blood group of the female, or we can say of the mother, is B. Their child has blood group O. So how this is possible? We have to calculate that a man who is with blood group A, while a woman is with blood group B, and they have a child who has blood group O. We will try to solve this problem. So what are the genotypes of the parents? We have to check the genotypes of the parents, and what are the other genotypes that would be possible from this cross. So this is our statement or our problem. So we know already that ABO blood system or ABO blood type is due to a phenomena of codominance. There are multiple alleles which are involved for determining the ABO blood system. So here we can see all the phenotypes and all the genotypes. We already know that there are four different blood groups: blood group A, blood group B, blood group AB, and blood group O. So there are four phenotypes, and there are six genotypes. For blood group A, there are two genotypes that can be homozygous and it can be heterozygous. In case of blood group B, it can be homozygous, it can be heterozygous. In case of blood group A, AB and O, both have a single genotype. So there are four different phenotypes and there are six different genotypes. In order for someone to have blood group O, the person genotypically should be II. So if blood group is O, the genotypes should be II. So person should be homozygous recessive for O alleles. We will see that how this child has blood group O. If both the parents, child must receive I allele from each of the parent. From the mother, one I allele or O allele from one parent and second O allele from second parent. It means the father and the mother, genotypically, they should be heterozygous. We draw here that how this is possible. So here is the father, F for father, here is mother. So in case of father, father is heterozygous. Father has one B allele and one I allele. Same is with the mother. Mother has one A allele and one I allele, that is for O blood group. So father and mother both are heterozygous. So as a result, they would have, when this allele and this allele will join with each other, it will become O blood group. So as a cross of two individuals who are heterozygous for A blood group and who are heterozygous for B blood group, one of the parent will be heterozygous for A blood group and one of the parent would be heterozygous for B blood group. If there is a cross between such two individuals, then O blood group would be possible. So here we can conclude that for a child who would have O blood group, the parents of the child would be heterozygous. Either father for A heterozygous or the mother for B heterozygous, or the vice versa. So both the parents, they would be genotypically heterozygous, then their child would have O blood group.